flower that smells the sweetest is shy and lowly. Sheba, Sheba, Sheba. She's not listening to me. Lost in philosophical thoughts today.
Your mind is the garden. Your thoughts are the seeds. The harvest can either be flower or weeds. Did anyone see Nisha?
My heart leaps with joy when I behold a rainbow in the sky.
All that we behold is full of blessings.
I agree with you, Ranjisha. Blessings are precious, just like Mother Nature. Nature never did betray the heart that loved her.